Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up. Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Yeah, here. So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, $400 million. 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. It's too high. Let's find another way up. There's gotta be something around here. There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Oh! Oh, sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on. Look out below.
Thanks. Thank you. Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works. I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Or getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
You think she's with Blake? Gotta be. Some of the men said they heard a prop play, too. Sounds like a party.
Alert.
Any sign of her?
Nothing yet, but she can't have gone far.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
It's worth a shot. Okay, I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Hey, easy!
All right, let's look around. Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Well, either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what. Find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot. There we go. Thank you. okay. Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Yet. Gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Out?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready?
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call. Here we go. I need to, Oh, never mind.
Oh, okay. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Thank you.
with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though. Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
We earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We were wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. Does car come with life jackets? There goes nothing. Whoa, hang on. There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Take the wheel a sec.
Oh, okay.
Cool. We're good. Go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try the other one. Door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Gotta go around.
Hey, maybe we can get up that way.
Good call. Here we go. Damn it. Oh, it's close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Thank you.
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little. I wonder who lives here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
For two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
The water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Hey,
come on.
Give me a hand with this?
Let's get that car onto the elevator.
Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. There goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.